Hi, weighing 163.4 pounds, I think. 163.
One thing that definitely grew this year was my legs. I don't know. I think they did. My legs definitely grew a lot this year. From what I can tell, or at least since the last time I've done a physique update, and I trimmed the leg hair off my leg because it just looks better than a singlet, honestly. But as far as I can tell, the leg gains have happened. I think even the calves, I think even the calves have grown a little, which obviously, you know, calves are a weak point for every single person I know, so. It actually looks like I train calves, even though I don't. But yeah, in 2020, what I realized with a shirt on, I'm actually feeling like I look smaller. But when I actually flex, like when I'm just walking around, like my arms, they're not big at all. But when I actually, you know, take time, you know, flex and notice like what I'm working with, I think I put on some nice lean muscle. But again, scales staying the same as every year, but the more muscle I put on, the easier it is, I've noticed, for me to actually lose weight, because like honestly, I haven't even had to try this year. I just go about my day, eat what I eat, and nothing special. Honestly, if you saw what I ate throughout the day, you'd be like, how the heck does this guy weigh 163? But yeah. So that's what we're working with to end 2020. Let's hit this powerlifting meet hard. By the time you're watching this, I already finished powerlifting meet. So, you know, hopefully I bodied that thing. Hopefully I came in and performed how I wanted to perform, because I have high expectations. But I also realized I gave my coach the hardest task, because I basically said 2.5 months out, hey, I'm trying to do a powerlifting meet. This was post 3 injuries, so I gave him a little bit of a challenge, but as far as in shape goes, you're looking pretty. Shoulder striations right there. There we go. Guys, drop a like on it if you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, please subscribe. Join my journey, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.